12U, it's your turn. Lindsay Schmidt here with Andrea Duran. We're announcing the teams for the All-American Games in July and August. As you guys can see, the Pride have taken the field behind us. They're about to get started with one of the days of spring training. And Dre, how does the team look so far?
You know what? They are working so hard right now. You know, they're putting in so much work. Our new coach, Mike Stith, he's putting them through the paces. He's teaching them a lot. And I think they're really enjoying themselves, even though they're working so hard. You know, they're tired at the end of the day, but they're getting a lot out of what they're doing. So I'm excited for the season because they're looking great right now.
Awesome. And we're looking forward to seeing these girls in this 12U group on the field in July and August. Great Lakes, listen up. First on the lineup for the American team, Tristan Abnett, outfield, Vicksburg, Michigan. Cecilia Rose Dudek, middle infielder, South Lyon, Michigan. Haley Furkus, catcher, Rockwood, Michigan. Julia Gossett in the circle from Maslin, Ohio. Ava Hendershot, third base, Yorkville, Illinois. Mia Houle's in the outfield, and she's from Allen Park, Michigan. Kelani Hula, catcher from Griggsville, Illinois. Emily Johnson in the outfield from South Lyon, Michigan. Adriana Kitchen, a middle infielder from Bellaville, Michigan. Allie Novick, middle infield, Pickney, Michigan. Allie Pansloff, a pitcher from Huntley, Illinois. Morgan Sizemore's in the circle, too, and she's from Allen Park, Michigan. Representing Fowler, Indiana, Bookie Tompkins, first base. Now, in this group of girls in particular, our scouts were particularly impressed with Mia Houle, especially her as an overall outfielder.
Yeah, she displayed great accuracy, great arm strength. She could get to the ball, so she really impressed us out there.
Awesome, and let's hear the national team. The national team is up next, and first on that roster is pitcher Madison Adams from Ellsworth, Illinois. Taylor Buren, middle infielder, Commerce, Michigan. Alexi Cochran, a catcher from Normal, Illinois. Raina DeLangle, a first baseman, Wilmington, Illinois. Delaney Franzen, third base, Washington, Illinois. Madison Kay, outfield, Chelsea, Michigan. Kendall Ryder, middle infield, Otterbein, Indiana. Kendall Shively, a pitcher from Downs, Illinois. Kendall Spivey, third base, Detroit, Michigan. Cassie Sylvester, a catcher from Linden, Michigan. Avery Tassin, outfield, Chicago, Illinois. Kenna Trower, outfield, Downs, Illinois. Grace Walters, a pitcher from South Lyon, Michigan. Great job to all these ladies in the 12U division who made the cut, but the scouts were particularly impressed with pitcher Kendall Shively.
Yes, Kendall had great mechanics and overall great control. She scored fours in every category, so you know she was an obvious pick for us.
Now, how important for these girls at a young age is it to have that control?
Very important, and a lot of times you don't see it because they're just trying to throw the ball really hard. So the fact that Kendall is able to have control and good mechanics at the same time, that's something that we're looking for.
Awesome. Well, stay tuned. In the next half hour, we'll release the rosters for the 13U division.